I'm currently in a school that was targeted by the Israeli forces with at least 3 airstrikes at 1:30 a.m. in the morning. People were sleeping when the Israeli forces targeted them. All of the floor is still their blood. Children, women are terrified, but unfortunately, they don't have anywhere to go. They're still sheltering in the school.
يلا شوفيني شوفيني
ابو الياس ابو عبد ابراهيم يا ابو الياس سيارات مراسلين هالسرعه يلا
ضيده
هيا في شياد عندك هيا على غزل حاله وهات